responsibilities for me. Like, she spoils her, and that's cool, but, like, maybe she wants another source of income in the house. You know?
Uh-huh.
See where I'm coming from? Like, that, like, why would you even say that? Boy wants a freaking husband. Well, she better go out and find her one. I'm here for that. You know? So, the other thing we talked about in therapy was, like, she pushed Marino to be independent, but she doesn't even want her daughters to be independent. And Joy, she's a little bit older, so she's way better. I mean, like me and Joy. Jordan. We all know. And then she brought him over to meet her.